Hello children! In the last video, we learned about the area of square and rectangle. In this video, we will learn more about it through some interesting examples. Chanda wants to fit a glass in her window pane. She has got such a frame made for her rectangle shaped window, and now she has come to buy glass in the market.
Oh no! I came to buy the glass, but I don't know how big a glass I need. If I can find the area of the glass in some way, then it'll be easier for me to buy the glass,
thought Chanda. While thinking this, Chanda reached Gaggu's mirror shop.
Chanda, why do you look so upset?
Gaggu asked Chanda.
Gaggu, I want to buy a glass for my rectangle-shaped window. I remember the perimeter of the frame of my window and also the length of the window. But I do not know the area of glass I need for the window.
Oh, such a small thing. I can help you. Look, Chanda, your window is rectangle-shaped. That means we can write the perimeter of your window as 2 times the length of the window plus 2 times the width of the window. Can you now tell me what is the perimeter of your window?
12 meters.
And what is the length of your window?
5 meters.
Gaggu quickly wrote the perimeter and length of Chanda's window in this way.
Now look, Chanda, we can easily find the width of your window in this way. Look, the width of your window is 1 meter. Now, because your window is rectangle shaped, we only have to multiply the length of the window by the width of the window to find the area of the glass in your window pane. In this way, the area of your glass will be 5 times 1, 5 square meters.
Chanda thanked Gaggu and happily returned home after purchasing her glass from his shop. And children, if Chanda's window would have been square instead of a rectangle, and if its perimeter would be 24 meters, then can you find the area of Chanda's window? If you want, you can find a solution by stopping the video. As we saw in the previous video, since all the edges of a square are exactly the same, we can find the perimeter of a square by multiplying the length of any edge by 4. Therefore, the perimeter of a square-shaped window will be 4 times the length of any of its edges. In this way, we can find the length of any of the edges of the window as 6 meters. We can find the area of the square window by multiplying its length and width. But do you remember, children, that all edges of a square are exactly the same? Therefore, the measurement of the length and width of this square window will be exactly the same, 6 meters. In this way, the area of the window would be 6 times 6, 36 square meters. Children, in this video, we learned more about the area of square and rectangle through some interesting examples. In the next video, we will look at some of the misconceptions related to this.